Hello, my name's Lee Vann-Wakelin. For the past 16 years, I consider Dumfries to be my home. I met my wife here, and I've had my son born and raised here. I think there's a few changes that are required within the council. I call them the three C's. The first one is community. We need more of it. Common sense. We need much more of it. And change, as I've already mentioned. Please look at these things and vote for me on May the 3rd.
If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name, and it's probably 'cause you think you're cooler than me. Got your highbrow shoes on your feet, and you wear them around like it ain't you. But you don't know the way that you look when your steps make that much noise. Shh, I got you all figured out. You need everyone's eyes just to feel seen behind your makeup. Nobody knows who you even are. Who do you think that you are? I could write you a song to make you fall in love. I would already have you up under my...
Hi, my name's Lee Vann-Wakelin. I'd really like you to vote for me. Please, please do it. I love this town. I really like it. I want some change, common sense and community within the local. What's it? Please, please, for the love of God, vote for me.